Hi guys! Today we are looking for a chilled out day trip from Phnom Penh and don't mind a bit of walking. So we are heading to Uodong for a spiritual day amongst its stupas, shrines and temples. We are hoping for some magnificent views from Uodong Hill. I think we have just about hit 100 subscribers. Love you all. Guys, please subscribe if you haven't. It really helps us out. Uodong is a popular town in Cambodia, located in the northwestern part of Kampong Speu province. Situated at the foothill of the mountain Phnom Uodong, also known as Phnom Uodong, around 40 kilometres northwest of the modern capital of Phnom Penh, Uodong was the royal residence and Cambodia's capital for around 250 years until 1866. A colossal royal necropolis of sovereigns of many centuries is scattered on top of Uodong Mountain. Uodong acted as the Cambodian capital between 1618 and 1866. Uodong saw lots of turmoil in its lifetime. This includes being ransacked by invading Thai forces, bombed by American troops, and attacked by the Khmer Rouge. Several Khmer kings were crowned in the former capital, and it was once a place of splendor. After the capital moved, the city went into greater decline, with lots of its once great monuments and buildings left to decay. The main attractions found at Mount Uodong are spread over neighbouring peaks. There are many interesting shrines and pagodas in varying states of preservation, as well as statues and a newer temple. To get to the sites, you'll need to climb Uodong Mountain, which is really just a hill. There's the staircase that leads up the hill and a walkway that runs across the hills past all the main points of interest. 500 steps apparently. The majority of people begin their mountain exploration from the northern side. The climb is not that challenging, although there is a little more than, I'm not sure that I mentioned this, 500 steps to tackle. So be sure to wear comfortable shoes and take lots of water. Several vendors will try to sell you snacks and cool drinks along the route if you're in need of refreshments. Only 500 steps up the mountain. Only 500 steps. Only 500 steps up the mountain. Only 500 steps.
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn.
As you go along the walkway across Mount Uodong, you'll pass stupas and pagodas of various sizes. These house the remains of deceased Khmer kings. The yellow-coloured Chadai Trai Trang is especially impressive. It contains the remnants of King Ang Duang. Look up and you'll notice several faces at the top of the pagoda. They are similar to those at Bayon Temple in Siem Reap. There are many small historic temples along the route. Many are in a poor state of preservation. Thank you.
That's all for today, guys. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, and share, and join us next time.